There are people interested that all this is happening. Is it the military authority who is saying all of this is happening while we are in power, so what would happen if we are not? Only God knows. Is it our enemies? That too, only God knows.
Winner or loser, it's over. Love each other. It's not right that we're burning our country, burning ourselves, killing ourselves. That's not right.